All right, guys. Movie number six is Phantom of the Opera. This used to be in my top three, but except I saw movies that I like just a little bit more after that. You know, but except it's like this. It's like it was numbers 2 and 3 are now 6 and 5 is because I saw movies that I like better. You know, but still, I can remember this started my tradition of seeing movies on the 23rd in theaters. You know, I've been doing it since 2004. It is the story of the Phantom of the Opera. You know, like, it's about this young singer, basically, you know, she basically gets a starring role due to the Phantom, and then, of course, and then, you know, like, childhood love comes in. You know, this one, the music is really, really good. People make fun of, you know, and it stars Emmy Rossum and Patrick Wilson and Gerard Butler as the Phantom. People make fun of Gerard Butler's singing, but I don't think he did that bad. It's not great, but it's not terrible. But, you know, and yes, it's directed by Joel Schumacher, you know, the guy who did Batman Robin. But except this one I love. I watch it I watch it a couple times a year, you know, like just like all my top ten. But, you know, this one you got. The story is, you know, it's, you know, I just have nothing else to say. It's just a really, really good movie. Yeah. So, yeah, number six, Phantom of the